Well, Chris, first off, the suspect in this case, Tyree Smith Sr., will make his initial appearance here at the Terrebonne Parish Courthouse tomorrow morning. But people in the small community of Chauvin where this happened are shocked. The active crime scene at this home on Highway 56 in Chauvin near Houma is not something Isaac Ricks is used to seeing.
This is a real shock to us. You know, I have family down this way. I know the family real well. Like I say, it's a real shock. So.
Detectives in Terrebonne Parish are still trying to piece together exactly what happened. What the sheriff knows so far is this. Two people, 27-year-old Marie Chavez and her 2-year-old son Tyree, were shot and killed and left in the home. The sheriff says the gunman is the father of the child and Chavez's boyfriend, Tyree Smith Sr. As for a possible motive, Chavez was leaving Smith.
Correct, that is heartless. Evidently, she was from California area and was contemplating going back to our home area. And of course, the incident occurred today.
The sheriff says Smith will be charged with 2 counts of first-degree murder. It'll be up to the district attorney in Terrebonne to determine if the death penalty is sought.
Yeah, I don't care how much you prepare, how much you train for instance like this. You're not used to seeing a two-year-old for sure that's been shot by an adult. It just intentionally. It's just not a good thing to have to work through.
Family's a real church-oriented family. There is never too much going on down here. It's a real quiet neighborhood. Very seldom something like this happens. So it's a shock to the whole community, you know.
The sheriff says Smith and Chavez also had 2 other children, a 5-year-old and a 7-year-old. Those kids were at school when these murders happened. Reporting on your side, live in Terrebonne Parish, I'm Travers Mackel, WDSU News.
We are told the 5- and 7-year-old children are now in the custody of relatives.